Ottis, the players look relatively satisfied, congratulating each other after the game. What's the view of the coaches?
We're the same. You know, like I said, to in the first ever test match, you get 7 wickets. You have to be satisfied as a opposition playing away from home as a bowling team. You know, the home team won the toss and batted. Obviously, they know their conditions. So to get them 7 down is pleasing. I have to say, and hopefully tomorrow we can come back in that first half an hour, we can really be on it and try and get the next 3 wickets as quickly as possible.
Is it tinged with a tiny bit of frustration that didn't capitalise on the new ball at the end of the day?
Not really. I mean, the opposition played well too. They played a miss quite a bit, and it was frustrating because Jimmy bowled very well with the new ball and he didn't get anybody out. So, but like I said, to have them 7 down has been a good day for us, I think.
Talking of Jimmy and Stuart Broad, I think the first 5 against that went down without either of them too involved. How often does that happen, and it looks good for the future?
Yeah, well, look, it certainly says that we're not too reliant on Jimmy and Brody. You know, I thought Ben Stokes has improved a hell of a lot in the last 6 months as a test match bowler, and Finney's been outstanding ever since he's come back into the team. So it was good that them two got wickets. There's a lot said about the wicket here not spinning, and for Moore to come in and chip in with a very crucial wicket as well, says a lot for the future of the team.
He was talking the build-up of it being result wicket. What's your view after watching day one?
Well, it's still possibly a result wicket. I think the weather will have something to say at some point. There's a lot of talk about the weather here in Joburg as well. As you saw, even in the afternoon there, there's still something in the wicket for the bowlers. There's still something there with the new ball. It swung, which we haven't seen much swing so far on this tour. It swung as well. So a result is always possible the way the two teams have played. We've played quite positively. So hopefully, whatever result, we come out on the right side of it.
What will you say to your bowlers finally to get them ready for tomorrow to take their final 3 wickets?
Look, test match wickets, isn't it? 9-10, Jack. The bowlers, test match wickets, and we're always looking somebody to get a 5-wicket haul. Finney's got 2 wickets, Stokesy's got 2 wickets, somebody to get 5. Always pleases a bowling coach. We've got to come out tomorrow morning, we've got to come up with a lot of energy and make sure that first half an hour, we don't start the first half an hour tomorrow like we did today.